I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
Forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Huh? What was that?
By now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy. The hate flows through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Yes.
Feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friend. To save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. Show yourself, son, or else I'll ground you. I have you now.
Jedi, like my father before me. So be it, Jedi.
I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalker.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see.
Enough! I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous cowards.
Thank you.
Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten. Piccolo, I made you who you are. You belong to me. You have paid the price for your lack of vision. So quick to dismiss, and yet you are never granted the rank of Jedi Master.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
this will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
You take it!
It's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning, you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
Look at you on prisoner duty. Nice!
The hangar's through there. This is a server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Where do you think you're going?
Smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite, but at least they can't call for backup.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How are you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out!
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire. Hey, this way is a lot easier. No troopers.
Nothing about this is easy. What is wrong with you? And keep your voice down.
Well, it's easier than shooting our way through. You need to lighten up.
kid in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live, I think.
Hey, are you the ballet guy? I just need to get my TIE fighter back real quick.
Finn, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. Is that all right?
Finn. I like that. We're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
That's not good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for.
I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first. First things first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then. Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it. Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help. Should be enough to get a portion or two out of Uncle Plutt. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Here to trade, are you? Let's see what you've got. These 5 pieces are worth 1 half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Let's get out of here.
Una chiena droid, Unka Plut!
So if Unka can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take him, eh? We'll see about that.
Off.
What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on! We can't outrun them!
We might! In that one jumper!
Watch out! So much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea!
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it?
Thank you.
Whoa! That one didn't sound so good. Really moves.
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line.
I'm getting pretty good at this.
Tracking us.
There's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
BB-8?
Yeah, the Resistance. We really need that map.
So we best get away from the First Order. Come on, Rey. We can't have them tracking us.
Engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These guys might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
cozy in here.
Are we in trouble?
No, no, just a bit of a tight squeeze for the ship, that's all. I've got a plan. We're getting out of here. You're okay. He's with the Resistance. Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can. It's the First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrathstars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants that investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
feeling about this.
This was a mistake!
Huge!